house. Had to break the lease out. And I pay my little nigga just to watch out for police now. Cause it look like a fall in my kitchen. It look like I'm cooking with them zones in my kitchen. I water whipping, whipping fall in my kitchen. My nigga trade back and forth for you niggas. Whipping all the double blended drop out.
Lewis, remember, you're about to get roasted, like really bad roasted, so you can't hate.
I'm fat, so yeah.
No, I'm sitting here. I'll give you a big roast. Yeah, I just saw the rest, but I just pulled it from it. Do that already. If you have the app on your phone, you can see it, like the picture at the right. You gotta remember, you can now put screenshots of your background. Lewis?
You should look at my background right now. It's really funny.
You should see my background. Master, that's my real name for us. That's mine. I've had a request. This is really interesting. Accept it, and then you can see my picture's gonna change. No, it's accepted.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, nigga, what a surprise. What? It's a rat call. Oh, thank you. I'm not white.
I totally look like a golf ball. It's easy to die. Don't worry, you don't have on me, so I posted a bunch of pictures on my own. Oh wait, I'll send them to you. It's crazy, you but you're about to roast me. No, you're about to roast me. Like, my hair was super long, actually.
Yeah, it was really what?
No.
No, it's crazy. He looked like Frosta if he was all cracked.
I don't want the dark side of the
wall. No.
No, I shouldn't be.
No, my mom really doesn't like make this on this. Do you really think you can do this? Yeah, nigga, what you did?
I just noticed there was a picture of Russell with tits. That's rude.
What? That was so awesome. First you thought those monsters, the room showed up, and then you talked. And then talking octopus? Well, slow down, my
boy. I really don't like how you speak to me.
Yeah, actually. That story is supposed to help you fall asleep. Can you tell me another one? Of course. Really? Yes, tomorrow night. Now close your eyes and come and now dream of an epic battle as you wish. Alright, good night, Dad. Good night, my little prince.
Dude, I have so many embarrassing pictures, like... Oh, dude, you can't... I'm making a picture of this. Like... These shoes... Ooh.
Yeah. gonna say?
No. Hey, I'm recording it. Like,
I didn't send them to you. I think it's you.
I gotta roast you.
Now no one wears it.
New PvP arenas, so that means good news for me and you, and a bunch of new armor sets, new boss arenas, it's gonna be crazy. And the weapons, actually, I think they're gonna be pretty good, better than last DLC weapons. Hopefully. Because, I mean, only good weapon out of the DLC that I've seen is, like, out of the first DLC was Frieza's scythe. Because that's what me and you use. Fuck yeah, man. And you use that size of the
I'm damn it, I was trying to get that chick.
I'm at, Ethan.
Is that once in a lifetime?
Yeah. Oh. Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still saw the sleuth in me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see. That question resting on our minds, like, would you run away with me? Yeah, okay, how about it?